dressed up, right?
Yeah, like 8 to 8.
Dressed up, yeah.
No, committed. Right,
we're doing this.
Meet out front at 8.
Out front at 8. I'm going to see, I'll see you guys at 8:30? 8. Cool. Taking this group picture and this girl turns around, she says to her friends, are they going to watch the Minions movie?
We're not going.
No, we're not going.
What makes you think that?
We're not going. Here we go.
Hey boys, what'd we think?
It was a cinematic masterpiece.
Definitely worth getting dressed up for, right?
Absolutely.
In case you're wondering, the movie itself, it was alright. There were a couple parts that genuinely made me laugh, but I didn't understand the direction they took it with, like, the kung fu magic stuff and way too much minion butt. The experience, on the other hand.
Yeah, this is my model of my lifestyle at the moment. Just don't make any plans. Because sometimes you get to go see the Minions in formal attire. It's a memory you're going to tell your grandkids.